It just does. It just gives you mobility. Like, stop power gives you a lot of mobility and a lot of damage you can't miss, so. Awesome. Did someone invade my... Oh, God, are you serious? The enemy duo Q both invaded both of my buffs. The enemy duo Q. They both invaded my buffs. There is just no way people are this shameless for some useless points in a game that doesn't matter. There's just no way. I don't even know, man. That's just... Wow. Now there's no way, right? He's just about to invade me. You really have winning this desperate? I still can't get over the fact that the duo Q both invaded both of my buffs because they know I was DC'd. That is just crazy. Oh, I got it. What? They missed the hyperspace portal, Jesus. But this Pokemon is better than say. Which I still reached level 15 anyways. Still level 15. Come on HP, go, do something. He has a survival farm, you could have just easily walked in. Aww. But I don't have eject against Zoroark now. We have actually just won the game. If he just goes in before the Reggie is down, we could have won the game. Straight up. But can you fail?
At Christ Villains underscore a shirtless arm.
Nice. Imagine still winning this game. How sad, pathetic do you have to be to still lose after doing that? I mean, no wonder they do that, right? That's why they do that. If you use an AFK, someone doesn't even load into the game and still lose. Does this Pokemon ever die? How sad. And I still carry this game anyways. But my damage to my team look good though. Fourteen KOs, level 15. 90k damage. Awesome here. Good job, guys. Awesome players.